Moving the deck chairs on the Titanic is what springs to mind. Of course, the government is engulfed in a number of crises, not least the very serious crisis affecting our National Health Service. And yet the Prime Minister's attention, rather than being on fixing the crisis in our NHS, is about who's doing what job.